Tim Reynolds is sending Iowa State Patrol troopers to the southern border. Sergeant Alex Dinkla tells KCCI that 25 to 30 troopers will be sent and that they will be gone for about 2 weeks. In a statement released today, Reynolds says this was at the request of the governors from Texas and Arizona. She says Iowa has high stakes in securing the border, with the state seeing a record amount of methamphetamine and fentanyl seizure. Florida, Nebraska, and Idaho are also sending law enforcement officers to the southern border.